videos are unedited. They are recorded on a laptop with my little blue snowball mic. Also, I would like to thank my new subscriber, JB ASMR, because it is so cool to have my idol as a follower. I'd also like to take this video and, besides, you know, letting you guys know that, hey, I'll get to your recommendations, I promise. Like many of you, somebody suggested a lighter role play. I'm gonna be recording it tonight. And, just so many other great suggestions, and I don't always remember where they come from, guys, and I'm so sorry. But, just keep an eye out, you know? Because I love your suggestions. But, the story of how I got into ASMR was one that I really wanted to share with you guys in this video, since it's only 3 minutes long and the recommendations thing didn't take too long. But, I also have long nails on today for scratching. Fox's scratching videos. But I wanted to talk a little bit about how I got into ASMR, because I've got so many new subscribers, one of which being the person who got me into ASMR, like I said. So when I was about, I'm gonna say maybe 18, I was living at home with my parents, still finishing up high school. Watching the news, and on the news, was Chibi, and she was talking about ASMR on a news interview, and I stopped in my tracks. I think I was going back to my room or getting food or something. I had stopped dead in my tracks, and I listened, because I'm like, wow, that sounds like something I'd really like, because I have had depression and anxiety for a long time. So I immediately went and looked up GB, and I fell in love. I watched her channel every night for like the first week, and then I started getting recommendations for other channels, and I have probably, well, I know way over Something I love. Imagine how amazing that would be. I'm trying to